Travels Bima, I'm Damien Nawalgos, I am a mathematician from Argentina, and I started the project about science and arts that is now part of the May month of mathematics this year as an exhibition called Poetski svetovi matematički teorija. So, what is this exhibition all about? Well, first we have to bear in mind that science as a human endeavor has a strict, formal, rigorous way of doing things. Experiments, observations, and research follow a well-defined structure. And that is good so, because it's precisely that scientific method that makes science such a powerful tool for mankind. This is the way we have to create theories and then support and contradict them. However, what you can actually question is the way we discuss and share these scientific results with other scientists, but also with society. And this is what this exhibition is all about. Here we talk about science and research not with formula and equation and other fancy words that are hard to understand, but with art, paintings, drawings, photographies, and so on and so forth. This exhibition is about destabilizing this well-established concept that science should also only be talked about in on scientific terms. The participating scientists created artworks inspired by their own research, and this ended up being a more appealing and more emotional and creative way of discussing our work. And not only did we actually manage to share our research to society and friends and family in a more natural way, during this process we actually ourselves learned a whole lot more about what we do and what we work on. Now for this exhibition during the May month of mathematics, we even went a step further and worked together with real artists. They read the description of our research and then created again new artworks inspired by that very same research. So now we have two different artworks that interpret the same research. One is created by an artist and the other one is created by the scientists. And so now we can see and compare and discuss how different individuals from different backgrounds perceive and understand and depict the same topic in different ways. And the results are amazing, are wonderful, and give very much room for discussions and debate. So finally, I would like to highlight a particular feature of this exhibition. It shares the work of scientists from all around the world and thereby show that there are many, many people from all around the world on all continents working together and doing an amazing research and thereby making this world a little bit better. So this was for me a very encouraging realization during this project. So I hope you enjoy it, have fun with it and learn a lot about science and arts. Tobi Bilbose, Vidimose.